Was it a
That might be an elevator.
I forgot how to play.
It's up there, isn't it?
How do I play? Hello. Ah, there we go. So where are we? All right. So last episode we were found ourselves here, and as you can see, the other thing is not working. We need to turn on the generator. Now, if you do know, person up there. Somewhere.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord.
Hello.
The sins of Zion are bound up in all that.
And a bit. Of course it's locked. Okay. I don't actually know where he came from.
That might be an elevator.
Fine.
It's up there, isn't it? Oh, it's cut off.
Alright.
The thing doesn't run on prayers.
There's a dude in there.
Yes, to God come do.
Can you shut up?
There's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all. The weed. I'm the sorrows of the true faith. From this Abra is the place that I before yes, the children of hell, but also to give our salvation. God is great and not is his prophet and not.
Should I just run for it? Okay then, I thought that'd be... Can I have done this? Put it in a turn. In a turn. Is this another battery? How many batteries have I got?
Get the elevator working again.
Three batteries. Right, we can hide in this, I forgot about that.
Cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of revelation.
You know it's illegal, right?
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all. Place of breaking point. The children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. God is great and not is his prophet, and not brings power.
Ready right now. See, I thought you should run on him. I'm so just standing still going.
It's up there, isn't it?
Hello?
Power's cut off.
Gotta
have a generator or something.
Okay guys, I don't know if he's alive. Let's go. Should be good to leave.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Oh my.
Children of hell, but also, is great, not is it?
Let's go, let's go.
This way, you will be a tribute unto the Lord.
What do you want from me? Ravenous.
Okay, we did it. Let's move on. Whoa, is that a new level? What does that say? God forsake you. God, look at the wounds he's got. Okay, the temple gate. They're dead. Mate, you good? If you twitch in your head, you're good. What the? Why are you bullying me? What the hell was that? I just wanted to see what was down the well. Hello? 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 You what? No. My what? Munchindy. Did you mean that? We're back in the school. Many. I'm so confused. Open sesame. Do this to me. Stop. I knew you were down there. Hello. Hide. Are you here? Do not fear because I am here! Oh my god! Impossible, my battery's already running out. Hello? Beppo? Hello, you're there. Jammed. I wouldn't mind jam sandwich right now. That is some fancy calculator. What? Is it a scanner? Why would you need a scanner? Sound DCS. This is a bit awful. Teacher wouldn't need that. Is that a sellotape? What is that? Yeah, a sellotape. What the hell is that little blue pin fin? Very detailed. Very, very good. You've got the dock. You fuzz one more time, I will recharge you. Oh, Siri! How am I supposed to put that? You do not fear because I am here riding this. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what to do. Hello? Hello? Vind, is it you? Oh, hello. Any single one. It's not a good sign. What time is it? 1:25. Going down, 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 bash. Oh, you can't even jump on top of that. The ambience is quite good. Alright. Now I'm just thinking, what significance does this monitor have? We can't move it that way, can we? Hold, okay. Turn this. I'm so confused. Everyone does and it's snowing. these tables gone? Somehow. What's the significance of this one? I don't understand. This is jammed, correct? Jammed. That noise. Okay, 3 to 1. That's a pretty good sign.
Oh God, Jess.
What? Oh!
Fuck.
What just happened? Just came back from doing something. I'm just so confused. Oh, I see. Make sure this is recorded. Yeah, so don't worry, it's not gonna record.
Consume the flesh.
Shut up.
The bones been burned. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, he's definitely dead. I'm dead. Let's take this moment to realize what a thing I have done. If you touch me, you are wet. Oh, shut up. I should be good here. Right. If he knows there he is, I'm done. I'm getting too scared of this. Not today, Sunny! What? Who saw that? Is bugged. Oh, we've got two recordings to watch as well. That'd be quite interesting. I think we'll do it 12 seconds.
Embarrassed for an audience to watch.
Mm-mm.
I only saw it afterwards. I couldn't have.
Sorry. You're alive. You're alive. I know you're alive. How to zoom out though? I'm sorry. You guys already know. That's wrong though. People are just watching it happen forcefully. That's wrong. Alright, but I still can't get over that. How am I? What the f? Look at all of this. They're all dead. Men, women. I don't even think there are kids in there. Alright. So they tried to escape and I'm predicting they died.
Ah shit.
Look at that. That is such a brutal way. I'm gonna see if I can get around here. That's one brutal way down to die. But I don't know a question, right? Before we continue, how do people set up these traps but then get out of there? They're trapped down there, they're like, oh, I can't get out! There's no ladders. Pick up, let's read. God knows what I've done, he forces my eyes on it when I'm waiting to stand, not my fault that you can swim. Okay. You guys will the thing. You guys should pause the video and read that if you like. But some of these are waffle. But no, what happened with that? Right, he came running downstairs. And when last time I done it, he bashed through the door and hit me with his machete. However, this one time, he opened it. Right? And he didn't even open it. He walked, went to, turned around, went back upstairs and fell through the floor. Oh, that's actually funny. Oh, and how do I load it? This game is brutal, you know. I've got like two more batteries now. I think I found some. I'll have to check.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken them.
I don't know more batteries. I'd rather look out for some. Hold on, you guys, I'll be back in a sec. Right. I think that is why I came around here. You should always check the places for batteries. Jammed, I forgot, so there's only one way up. No, let's head up. Hello?
He's in the house!
Am I in the house? No, what? Jesus, calm yourselves. No, you don't. Your default loops. Default's running out of me. They can catch me. I'm fast. Boy, let's go. That's at the stab in the floor. We're up for you guys. Now, I think they all run, so we can get out now. Yeah, I thought that would be coming soon. Just checking. Hide and support. So, battery abandoned. Banded. Jams? No. Okay then, let's continue. Whoa. So what are we gonna have to go around here? Don't be afraid, you're going to heaven. I think that says. What are you making for supper? I am making spaghetti bolognese. So if you see some spaghetti on the floor, you know the bolognese stuff, the red stuff, it's bolognese, not blood. What? This is a bit of waffle, I'm not gonna lie. gone. But you're not supposed to do that. Hello? Should not tell you what they're gonna do, but she did not say. I do not ride it, so please do not let them kill me. I love you, Daddy. To Deanna. Where can I get over? Can't get over there. Can't get over there. What is my significance of pulling this thing? It's in the corner that way. Alright, let's board it up and go around a pool horse. I think so, jammed as well. Nope. Can we hide under here? Oh, we can. If I just loop back around. She's over there. So I go this way. Can't open any of these doors. I continue. I stop here. Let's quickly reboot this. That really hurt my eye. Ow. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm gonna quickly save the game. And I'm gonna actually end the episode here, so thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, smash the like button, subscribe if you're new around here, or if you've had a look at my videos and are liking it, there's that right button that says subscribe. Just smash that like button, smash it. Hit it, whatever you have to do, kick it, bite, jump off your bed and help. I don't mind, do what you like, but please smash the like button and all that if you have enjoyed. If you want another one of these episodes, comment me down below. And yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.